Please support the Islamic Shura Council of Southern California.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا مولانا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. Verse number 53 and 54 of Surah Az-Zumar are verses that give us a lot of hope. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says,
قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا إِنَّهُ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ وَأَنِيبُوا إِلَى رَبِّكُمْ وَأَسْلِمُوا لَهُ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَكُمُ الْعَذَابُ ثُمَّ لَا تُنصَرُونَ.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, قُلْ O Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, tell them, يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَصْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ, O my servants who have transgressed against their souls,
لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله,
do not despair over the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
إن الله يغفر الذنوب جميعا,
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgives all sins.
إنه هو الغفور الرحيم,
He is the one who is the forgiver, He is the most merciful.
وأنيبوا إلى ربكم,
and turn to your Lord in repentance.
وَأَسْلِمُوا لَهُ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَكُمُ الْعَذَابُ ثُمَّ لَا تُنصَرُونَ,
and submit to him before the punishment comes upon you and you will not be helped. This is such a reassuring message for those who have sinned. By sinning, we transgress against our own selves. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the all-merciful, will still turn to us with mercy if we turn to Him in repentance. He subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most forgiving. There is no sin that He subhanahu wa ta'ala will not forgive if we sincerely seek His forgiveness and take corrective action. The pencil which He has given us to draw the course of our life's journey does come with a huge eraser, and it lasts as long as the pencil itself. There are no signs on the highway of life that prohibit a U-turn. No matter how messed up our lives may have been, we can always correct course. The door to repentance is always open until the very end of our lives. But if we wait too long and the end comes in sight, then repentance will not help. Tawbah is a second chance from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who accepts our tawbah despite knowing all of our faults. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says,
وَهُوَ الَّذِي يَقْبَلُ التَّوْبَةَ عَنْ عِبَادِهِ وَيَعْفُو عَنِ السَّيِّئَاتِ وَيَعْلَمُ مَا تَفْعَلُونَ.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one يَقْبَلُ التَّوْبَةَ عَنْ عِبَادِهِ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who accepts repentance from His worshippers. وَيَعْفُ عَنِ السَّيِّئَاتِ, and remits the sins. وَيَعْلَمُ مَا تَفْعَلُونَ, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows what we do, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala still forgives our sins. And as human beings, we will slip here and there. Whenever we do slip, we should automatically turn back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and make tawbah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says,
إِنَّمَا التَّوْبَةُ عَلَى اللَّهِ لِلَّذِينَ يَعْمَلُونَ السُّوءَ بِجَهَالَةٍ.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who accepts the repentance of those who commit evil in ignorance.
ثُمَّ يَتُوبُونَ مِنْ قَرِيبٍ,
then repent soon after.
فَأُولَٰئِكَ يَتُوبُ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ,
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept their tawbah.
وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلِيمًا حَكِيمًا,
and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all-knowing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the all-wise. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to turn back to Him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala addresses us and says, ألم يعلموا أن الله هو يقبل التوبة عن عباده ويأخذ الصدقات وأن الله هو التواب الرحيم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, don't they know أن الله هو يقبل التوبة؟ ألم يعلموا, don't they know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who accepts the repentance of his worshippers, ويأخذ الصدقات, and receives the صدقات, he receives the contributions. وأن الله هو التواب الرحيم, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the acceptor of repentance, الرحيم, the merciful. Now what are the benefits of توبة? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, يا أيها الذين آمنوا توبوا إلى الله توبة نصوحا. O you who have iman, repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with sincere repentance. Turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with tawbatan nasuha, with sincere repentance. عَسَى رَبُّكُمْ أَن يُكَفِّرَ عَنْكُمْ سَيِّئَاتِكُمْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive your sins. وَيُدْخِلَكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي مِن تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ. Not only that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will admit you into gardens under which rivers flow.
يَوْمَ لَا يُخْزِي اللَّهُ النَّبِيَّ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ.
On the day when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not disappoint the Prophet and those who believed the Prophets. It is never too late to turn back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu narrates from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, لو أخطأتم حتى تبلغوا خطاياكم السماء ثم تبتم لتاب الله عليكم. That if you were to commit sin until your sins reach the heavens, if you were to commit so much sin that your sins stacked up to the skies, and then ثم تبتم, then you repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, لَتَابَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْكُمْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, لَتَابَ عَلَيْكُمْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept your repentance. Even if we turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with mountains of sins, we repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He subhanahu wa ta'ala will repent our sins. Anas radiallahu anhu narrates from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, كُلُّ بَنِي آدَمَ خَطَّاءٌ وَخَيْرُ الْخَطَّائِينَ التَّوَّابُونَ. That all of the children of Adam are sinners, but the best of sinners, وَخَيْرُ الْخَطَّائِينَ التَّوَّابُونَ, the best of sinners are those who repent often. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu also tells us about Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, despite being the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, despite being the best human being to ever live, despite being the one who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgave all his sins, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِنِّي لَأَسْتَغْفِرُ اللَّهَ وَأَتُوبُ إِلَيْهِ فِي الْيَوْمِ مِئَةَ مَرَّةٍ. That I seek the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَأَتُوبُ إِلَيْهِ, and I repent to Him daily 100 times. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu also reports from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave us the time to which we can ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, مَنْ تَابَ قَبْلَ أَن تَطْلُعِ الشَّمْسَ مِنْ مَغْرِبِهَا تَابَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ. That he who repents before the sun rises from the west, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive him. Let us utilize this tool of tawbah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed us with. Let us utilize this and let us become the beloveds of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let us clean our slates of bad deeds. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give each and every one of us the ability to make tawbah, and that He subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts our tawbah. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.